cops are right across the street too. There's nothing else out there, so we might as well do something with what we got.
Depot right now. We're gonna be picking up some plywood. We're gonna make the synthetic sheet. Now we are ready to build our crease.
So this is what I'm thinking. Sheets are in there, nets in there, you're inside the truck. Because really there'll be three things that we gotta unload. Two sheets of plywood and a hockey net. First, we're gonna go buy our parking ticket so we don't break the law, then come back and then put on our session.
That right down there, that's where we're skating.
Well, this is all leftover stuff that I had, and Travis is like, what are you gonna do with that? And I was like, well, let's do something with it, and here we are. Why not go out and have a little bit of fun? The cops are right across the street too.
Are they?
Yeah.
They're looking boxes. Oh, that'd be great.
Okay, come off your post. Worry about your blades tomorrow. You know, avoid the screws, avoid the screws. Step out, boom, slide to me. Thanks, bud. Two in a row. Kids hot. Kids hot. Atta boy. I can't believe no one's, like, no problem. First ding of the night. Where were you on that one? It doesn't matter. There. Quick little cup check. Hey. First one of the day. Make it look together. Go ahead, man. No problem.
I'd take you up on a challenge.
Oh!
Go roofing.
There's nothing else out there, so we might as well do something with what we got, right?
Yeah, no, that's cool. You guys want to help run some screens? Screens? Yeah, no problem. Let's do it. Okay.
All right.
You guys on opposite sides, go. Cross paths for a little peekaboo screen.
Yeah.
Rip one.
Yeah, she's going to hit us with a
pass. No. Okay, so all I'm going to get you to do is walk by, and I'm going to fire one either probably behind you. Bang, bang. Oh, that's three.
That's a flying.
We had like full cop cars. Like,
stop by?
Yeah, drove by. We had cadets, security.
The security guard asked, do you need anything? Do you like a water? Yeah, give me a beer.
Any cold on tap?
I think we've accomplished some stuff. I think we, more than anything, we had fun. I think the boil today's top.
You're saying you suck today.
Downtown Winnipeg, in front of the MTS Center.
All in all, I'd say it's pretty good success. No traffic coming either.